this is the making of the salsa, and this is how you want to cut the peppers. Regardless of the size of the pepper, you want to cut it down like that. And the ideal part is to control your heat. You want to take your knife, and you want to cut the white membrane right out of the pepper. And once you do that, it allows you to dice the pepper up nice and clean. Cut into julienne strips.